It's still a very sad and unfortunate event, and our hearts still bleed for the families that are involved in this tragedy. What's going on now is that we have taken down all the walls to the house, removed a lot of the debris, and what we're going to be doing now is trying to stabilize the hole with gravel.